Bella Thorne's BF defensor against Rob Lowe after Mudslide tweet, "He's whack." This celeb feud just escalated. Bella Thorne's BF Mad Sun came to her defense for her Mudslide tweet by calling Rob Lowe whack. See it all, here. This drama just won't quit. Bella Thorne, 20, received some defense from her boyfriend Mad Sun, 30, via his Instagram story after Rob Lowe, 53, slammed her tweet in which she complained about the Santa Barbara traffic on the 101 after lethal mudslides had struck the area. In addition to tagging Rob on his Instagram story, Mad wrote, "I thought you was cool, man. Out here being whack. It's quiet as FK over here for Rob Lowe. Quiet as FK." Well, it seems like Rob was really harshing Mod's vibe by understandably bringing up the many tragic deaths that have resulted from the mudslides. In addition to saying that Santa Barbara was quiet as FK despite its recent and devastating flooding, Mad went on to write, "These are the facts, Jack. These are just the facts, baby. Telling the truth. Just be nice to each other, man." It sounds like someone needs to update Mad with some facts about how terrible the mudslide was. See Rob's original Instagram post below. We reported earlier how Bella was reportedly so embarrassed by her gaffe and how the tweet was just an uninformed mistake, according to a source. Time will tell if Bella publicly offers an apology for her tweet that many believed was very insensitive. However, following her controversial tweet, Bella offered up a clarification, writing, "FK just caught up on some news, had no idea why the 101 was shut down. Get home to your family safe. Click here to see pics of celebs, including Bella, who have had wardrobe malfunctions on social media." Hollywood lifers, what do you think of Mad's defense? Let us know your thoughts in the comment section below.